Our trade idea for this morning is to cautiously sell euro sterling. The market is yet to recover from the holiday period, so all forecasts have to be viewed with a little of extra caution. But in euro sterling, the background is that we've seen three down weeks in a row, and that move has taken across to the bottom of the weekly Ichimoku Cloud pattern. Now, it's important to note that that pattern has held the cross all the way through 2013, so it's an important point. Now, it's still holding at the present, but rallies such as Monday's profit taking are being capped by the important 13-day moving average. And overall, the underlying tone is increasingly bearish. So we're looking for lower levels in the coming days. 82.70 and 82.53 are the immediate targets. And below that latter point, we should see an acceleration towards 82.17. Intraday risk is at 83.32.